Hi, I'm Dr. Karen Horton. I grew up in the suburbs of Chicago, and after graduating from the University of Notre Dame, I came to Johns Hopkins in 1988 for medical school. During medical school, I rotated through the radiology department, and I was amazed at what a crucial role radiologists play in patient care. After graduating from medical school, I did my radiology residency and fellowship at Johns Hopkins, and I joined the faculty in 1998. My research focus is on virtual colonoscopy, body CT, and 3D imaging of the gastrointestinal tract. Along the way, from 2009 to 2014, I had the honor of being the radiology residency program director, and then I took on various different roles in the department, including vice chair of operations and executive vice chair. I love radiology. Radiologists are often referred to as the doctor's doctor because we're usually behind the scenes consulting with other physicians. In my career at Hopkins, I've interpreted well over 100,000 imaging examinations and impacted the care of countless patients that never knew my name or that I even existed. And you know what? Like most radiologists, I'm okay with that. It's not about the recognition. I'm just honored to have been able to work with such talented colleagues and to be able to play a role in patient care, even if the patient has never met me. As I look back on my career at Hopkins, especially to that first day of medical school in 1988, I never dreamed that I'd spend my entire professional career here, and I certainly never thought that one day I'd be leading the department. But it just goes to show you, at Johns Hopkins, anything can happen.